ABCD, anybody can go.
Hi kids, I'm back again. Today I'm going to show you how to draw Tom and Jerry, your favorite cartoons. So let's draw. So now let's start with the head and then body. Alright, now we're going to make a nice circle. This is Tom's head. And then we have to make the line of action. How actually Tom is going to stand. Just feel the arms. What kind of pose you want? And then gently the arm folding and keeping his arm on his hips. And then with the right hand, he's nicely holding Jerry. In the hand, gently draw the fingers. It's like a box, you know, like a matchbox. You just need to construct the fingers, how it is connected to the hand. Then make the pose. Jerry standing and looking at Tom. Add small line of action. And standing like that. Just roughly feel the lines. Feel the drawing. Simply make the posing. This is called the construction. Once you have that, you will be able to draw the details consistently. Without the construction, what happens? You might lose the shapes. So that's the reason, always construct and then draw. See how I'm putting the details? Just draw the circle and then middle line and then both eyes drawing on the line. Each side and then try to put the eyeballs, highlights, then the eyebrows. Then the nose, funny nose. He's smiling. Look at the cheeks. And then the open mouth. Yeah, tongue. Okay, now we got his smile and then his cheeks. Shoulder. And then the other cheek. And then the ear. Funny hair. He's got a mustache now. Cheek. Now he has a belly. Gently draw that. Cute. Now the hand. You know, if you construct, you see everything takes place. So that's why it's very important to construct at the beginning. Now let's draw the other arm. Alright. Not Jerry. Tiny nose. I'm not less than you, Tom. I will also smile at you. Haha, I'm looking at you also. You will be behind me. Okay, do that. I'm not scared of you. Haha. Let's draw the smile. You think you're smart? I'm smarter than you. So a nice smile. The eyebrows, eyelashes. Yes. He's like surprised and like, hey, it's me, Jerry. Both of them are really in good mood. At least they're not fighting all the time. The hands and fingers are cute. Just draw them gently. Alright, the tail. Okay. Alright. Now the fingers. Alright, now let's make the outline. Thank you. Got it! Now erase the lines, unwanted lines simply. Well, now let's color. First, Jerry.
Light brown for his body. Light pink. Dark pink.
Now let's start. Tom, yellow eyes. Then green eye pupils. Red tongue. Brown inner mouth. The entire body is being gray.
Brown.
All right, now the last color will be
light pink for his ear.
That's all. Okay, here we have Tom and Jerry. Okay kids, I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you like my videos, please subscribe and don't forget to ring the bell. Okay kids, goodbye.